What is going on, everybody? Taylor here, and today I'm going to be reacting to a new trailer that dropped for Bad Times at the El Royale. The first trailer that dropped, I loved so much. It got me so hooked. I think the cast looks incredible. There's so much mystery to the story and what's actually going on, and I'm really, really, really pumped for this movie. So I'm super interested to see what they're going to give us in the second trailer. How much new information we're gonna get, and let's just jump into this because I can't wait. Let's do it.
First time at the El Royale?
You have the option to stay in either California or Nevada.
That's always want to stay in honeymoon suite, even though I'm not currently on my honeymoon.
What are you doing out here?
I got a job singing in Reno tomorrow. Don't pay nothing, but singing.
Girl,
this is not
yes.
A place for a priest, Father. You shouldn't be here.
Oh, no.
It's a little too quiet in here. It gives me the willies.
I'm really excited for his character. Ooh, great song choice.
You're just too good to be true.
Sir.
Can't take my eyes off of you.
We have a problem.
Oh no.
You watch me?
I only watch who they tell me to watch.
Who's they?
Management.
Did you think you could just take this mine? I wouldn't come and hunt you.
No, I figured you would. But I'd be ready when you did.
Are you
lost,
Father?
Can I confess something to you? I'm not really a priest. It's a game. It all starts with a simple choice. Would you mind opening the door?
No, I ain't gonna do that.
Which side are you on? Right, wrong? God or no God? Red or black?
Done horrible things.
So is everybody. Shit happens. Get the whiskey.
It's a good mark. Oh, wow. Can't take my eyes off you. I'm so freaking excited. Oh my gosh, I can't wait. I'm so interested to see how this plays out in terms of what characters fall on which side, or if there's even clear definitive sides, or if it's kind of an everyman for himself, or what that it is that they're even all after, like what Dakota Johnson's character seemed to come to want to take from Chris Hemsworth's character. Like, I'm really interested to see what the story is there and the history is there, and then how everyone else falls into place, if there's something Chris Hemsworth's character has that everyone is after, or what exactly the objective is with everything. I'm really, really interested to see how many of these people are actually strangers to each other. But yeah, this story looks so engaging, and it just feels like there's going to be so many twists and turns and so much great mystery, and I'm hoping that it is just a really exciting thriller kind of movie. And it also feels like there's gonna be a really solid amount of humor. It feels like there's gonna be some moments where there's comic relief, but it also to me seems like the tone is very balanced, even though there are going to be comedic moments, and then there obviously are going to be very dramatic moments. But I feel like as long as they can keep that tone balanced, then it'll work out just fine. And it's going to be an amazing movie. I'm really, really excited. And I love the music choice in this trailer, just like in the last trailer. I like how it was very different music and a very different tone from the last trailer, even though, you know, we did see that obviously in this trailer there's still that very serious content, you know, and there are still the jokes because that's what we got in the last trailer. But this one overall just felt more upbeat. So I am just super, I'm already super invested into this movie and so curious about these characters and what we're going to find out about them and who's doing what, and I'm just completely in. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments. Are you digging the tone? What do you think they're going to do with the tone? Have you liked the music in the trailers? What do you think of this cast? Just, let's just talk. I am so excited for the cast. Like I said, I love the music. I think that the cinematography looks like it's going to be pretty amazing. So leave your thoughts in the comments. I would love to talk to you guys about it. As always, my links are down in the description if you want to find me on social media. Please do. My link to my Patreon is also down there if you'd like to donate. Thank you guys so, so much for all of your continued support. You are seriously the best. And I will see you all next time.